up, guys? So today, I'm just playing a little bit of trial error right now. But today, guys, we're just going to be talking about three types, annoying types of fans. Sorry. Fans are amazing, but sometimes they can get pretty annoying. And you know that. Okay, so let's start this video, guys. Let's go. Okay, so first type is the one that keeps going wherever you are, like a stalker, but they are your fans. So, like, you never have time alone, and they'll just always be with you. They'll just always ask, where are you, like that. And it's pretty annoying, if you know. Oh, sorry. Okay. So, that's type number one. Next type of annoying fans is the one that keeps asking you to be on your vids, like, hey, can I be on your vids, like that. It's pretty annoying. And if you ever experience that a lot a day, you'll just be on fire. And yeah. So, that's type number two. Okay, guys, so the last type of fan is your number one fan that betrays you. For example, I had a biggest fan, and he was pretty annoying, but he was fine. But ever since Maxi became, you know Maxi Grau, right? He used to have just a few subscribers, and in less than a month, he has like 500. I mean, that's impossible, right? Okay, so I had a fan, and now it's his. So, I checked last Maxi's vids, and the one of cheapest guns under 10k, at the AP7 gun, I saw that guy said, Maxi is my first YouTuber. I think he means for his first favorite YouTuber, and I am pretty mad at him right now. Of course, it hurts a lot to lose a fan, and you know that. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe. I'm sorry if I'm kind of mad at you because I'm just having a headache because of everyday life, and you know what I mean. So, please do not ask me to be in your videos because I am starting to ask people from the start to be in my videos. So, if I invited you randomly in your start, then you might be in a chance to be on my videos. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you subscribe and like for more. Number two at 10 likes. So, yeah. Bye.